Also new at noon, an update on a story we first told you about this morning. Sources close to Keith Cothran tell Eyewitness News the former URI basketball player is up and walking around after he was shot in the head Wednesday night. He was rushed to the hospital after someone opened fire on him while sitting in a car in Connecticut. Cothran helped lead the Rams to the semifinals of the NIT tournament in 2010. Recently, he played professional basketball in Iceland.